Aadhaar card can be quoted for cash transactions above 50,000 rupees where PAN was a must. PTI quoting Revenue Secretary Ajay Bhushan Pandey said, banks and other institutions will make back-end upgrades to allow acceptance of Aadhaar in all places where quoting PAN is mandatory. He added, this follows budget announcement allowing interchangeability of PAN and Aadhaar for filing tax returns. Subscribe to the channel for more news.